So young man, is there anything special you want to know this
Gary morning? McKinstry, second reading. He's going to read. What's my future look like, Gary?
You know, there are things you don't need the cards for. Dismal, dark, and dank is pretty easy to do on your own.
Sorry, dude.
Yeah, man. That's not
maybe
good.
Flip a card. Maybe there's a good one.
I'll flip a card. It talks about depression. It talks about sadness. I'm only kidding. Actually, it actually talks about a lot of work to be done, things going crazy pretty soon.
Oh, goody.
And according to this, you'll be able to see Lopez on the stage very shortly in a new part. So if you're one of those Lopez fans, it looks like he actually is going to audition for something really good this time.
Okay, Pez heads, you ready? I'm going to get something good this time.
This time.
All the other bad acting I did before, forget it.
He's not going to be the naked salesman. He's not going to be the, you know, the
naked
toothbrush.
Salesman, let's do it.
Okay,
baby.
All right, we got to go. Thank you, Gary.
Take care.